the subscribe button below and the bell button next to it so that you do not miss out any of my videos and stay updated with my channel. And it is absolutely free. Hi friends, welcome to Beauty Infinite. So today I'm gonna go ahead and share another of my top favorite product series. And as you guys know, I am currently doing the skincare products because a lot of you guys request them a lot. So today I will share my top 8 favorite face moisturizer from the Indian market. Yes, and I have included products which are like both in the affordable range as well as high-end range, because I have both of them, a combination of both. And I have also included product as per skin requirements, so that no matter what skin type you have and what is your budget, you can at least find one from this list. And all of this cream are something which I've been using for so many months till now, so I have a very good idea that how they individually work in terms of my skin at least. So yeah, without me further rambling, if you want to know what are the top favorite best face moisturizer I have in my vanity from the Indian market, then please keep on watching. I will start off with the most affordable one first, and I have used it a lot last year as well this year. Throughout the winter, it worked really well. So the product I'm talking about is the Patanjali Moisturizer Cream with Shea Butter, Chamomile and Olive Oil. Now this cream is really nice and nourishing. The price of this cream is I think around 75 rupees. I think this is a perfect cream for someone with oily to combination skin, because it will just nourish and moisturize your skin. You can also use it during the winter. I used it in winter as well last year. This is my second bottle. Last year I emptied out one. It has been my winter night cream throughout the time, and it worked so well. When you wake up in the morning after using this cream, or if you just use it in the daytime after taking a bath, you will feel that it gets absorbed into your skin. There is no extreme sort of greasiness onto your face. It could work a really nice cream underneath your makeup, or as a night cream, or even as a day-to-day moisturizer. A very affordable one, yet a very good in quality. If you are someone with oily to combination skin, I highly recommend this one. Next moisturizer cream I wanted to talk about is something which I have been using since, again, for a very long time, since I joined TCS or something, and this is the Cetaphil Daily Advanced Ultra Hydrating Lotion. This is one of those best moisturizing cream which you can start off in case you are someone with extremely sensitive skin. Cetaphil creams works best for sensitive skin because they are formulated in that way. If you are someone with extremely dull and dehydrated skin, or someone with extremely flaky skin, you can go for this one, because this will just make sure that your skin get the optimum amount of hydration it requires. It is a light moisturizer, so definitely I won't say that it will last for a long time during the winters, but this could be a perfect day-to-day everyday cream moisturizer. Good in quality, dermatologically tested, and really work well in terms of nourishing, moisturization and hydration. The next moisturizer cream I'm going to talk about is again an affordable one, and this is something which is highly recommend to someone with oily skin, especially someone with extremely oily and sweaty skin even during the winters. The cream I'm talking about is a Plum Green Tea Mattifying Moisturizer. This is a really nice mattifying moisturizer. Looking for the perfect moisturizer underneath your makeup, you can go for this baby, especially if you're someone with oily and combination skin. Not for dry skin, not for extreme flaky skin, no, but for normal to combination to oily skin, you can go for this. This will not dry out your face. This will moisturize as well as keep your face matte without any sort of residue. The lasting part of the cream is not great. I will say it will last for 4 to 5 hours max. It could work really well. I feel more than moisturizer, it is a hydrating cream, so even if you have problem with dullness, it will deeply hydrate your skin and keep your skin soft and nourished. So a very good face cream I highly recommend from the Indian market. Now the next cream I wanted to talk about is something which I recommend for someone with dry skin to oily skin to normal and combination, that is all type of skin, and that will be the Wow 10-in-1 Active Miracle Face Cream. Again, I've done a full review of this cream. The best part of the cream is that it has a very balanced consistency. It is not too thick, neither too light, therefore it works for all skin type. It will not create any sort of residue, but it will deeply nourish your skin and keep your skin soft for quite a good period of time. Therefore, I said that if you are someone with dry skin to normal to oily skin, you can use it without worrying, because neither it will dry out your skin a lot, neither it will make your skin extremely oily. A perfect combination of ingredient which will work well for your everyday basis. After you take a bath or if you are just going out underneath your makeup, it will work well. And since it, because of the balanced consistency, you can also use it during the winter. And this cream also have an SPF of 15 and PA++++. It is a no paraben and sulfate free formula and it works really well. We talk about one cream which is highly recommended for someone with extreme dry and flaky skin, because this is a very thick cream and it is also really good for this skin type, especially during the winter months. Now the cream I'm talking about is a juicy chemistry red raspberry seed and spearmint cream, and this is how the product looks. First of all, this cream is very thick and heavy. I recommend this to someone who will use it after taking a bath, and someone who will use it as a night cream maybe, or to someone who has like extremely dull and flaky and dry skin, get dry patches on your face all over after application of face wash, or just normal skin dry out, because this will come as a complete bliss, because it is a very thick texture cream. It requires a really small amount and it takes a bit of time to get absorbed. After that it will be okay, but when you apply it immediately it will appear very thick. But this will make sure that your skin do not get any dry patches, any dryness. It just remains soft and supple. The lasting power of the moisturization of this cream is at least for 5 to 6 hours. It is really good. Now the next cream I wanted to talk about is again for someone with dry skin. This is not extremely thick like the juicy chemistry one, somewhere in between, and this is a Nature's Co Vanilla Vitamin E Face Cream. It has such an invigorating smell of vanilla and cocoa butter into it, which is so yummy. Secondly, you require a really small amount, a pea size amount, to cover your whole face. This is a very thick moisturizer. I highly recommend this, especially when you come back home, you use a face wash and you need something really good to immediately moisturize and nourish your face. You can, they are thick, so they will make your face feel a bit oily for some time, and after that they will slowly set into your skin. First high-end cream I wanted to talk about is the Face Shop White Seed Moisturizer. This is such an amazing moisturizer I've tried till date. This is a very hydrating moisturizer, and I apply onto my face, I feel like I'm slathering water all over, and in result when I wake up in the morning, it just gives me such a beautiful natural glow, which I absolutely love. It just makes my skin feel so healthy, no doubt. Definitely it's a purchase I'm gonna make, because I feel this is a product which is worth investing upon. So if you're someone who is looking for a really good high-end moisturizer, you can go for the Face Shop White Seed, because you will not get disappointed. And also you require a very small amount to cover your whole face, so it's gonna last you a pretty long time. Now the final cream I wanted to talk about is another high-end product, and this will be the Bravo Skin Ovage Day Cream, or the Daily Calming Cream. It is an everyday day cream which I received from Vanity Cask, and I have been using it throughout, and I love this cream. First of all, I love the packaging so much. This cream is definitely an extremely high-end product. It is priced around 4,000 rupees, I guess. So of course, it is high-end. But if you are looking for a really good high-end cream, you can try this out. Now, first of all, the best part of this cream is that it is a daily calming cream. So if you are someone with extremely sensitive skin, if you are someone you feel that your skin is extremely, you know, going through some sort of irritation, you can use it. Formula is such that it will make sure that your skin just get relaxed. Cream is well suitable for someone with oily skin and someone with combination skin. I won't suggest this to someone with dry skin, because the result is matte. It is not extremely thick, it is very light cream. So my top favorite face cream is, which I personally use. Of course, I will do an updated list when I try out some more new products, but yes, for now I'm using all this, and I need to empty this out, because yes, difficult. If you love this video, please make sure that you hit the like button. Please do subscribe to my channel. I am already running a giveaway. I will link the video at the end of the screen. I will see you guys soon. Until next time, take care. Bye.